What if we came from here and here?
No, they'd just see it coming. Cops try that shit all the time and it never works.
Shit, you're right. Well, what should we do then?
Well, we could... Hey, you might want to hear this. Aight.
I got a lead on where the Los Canales cut all their shit.
The Canales.
What?
Rio Grande River. Jesus.
What the fuck?
It's not the Los Canales, it's just the Canales. Los means... Fuck it. Like I was saying, we're not gonna raid the factory quite yet.
Why not?
Because I'm not a gun-toting psychopath named Johnny Gat.
Fair enough, so what's the plan?
One of my boys called and said they saw a truck with a heavy LC escort leaving the factory district. It's probably loaded with drugs, but that's just a bonus. Our target is the truck itself. I need it brought back to the row in one piece. It's no good to us blown to shit.
What do you need the truck for?
Let's just get the truck first, and then I'll tell you the rest of the plan.
I'm just saying it would be nice to know.
Shit, Troy. What's with all the questions? Why can't you be like my man over here?
Look, Dex.
Could you go get that truck? See? Was that so hard?
Here's the plan. Get me to the truck so I can jack that baby. Once I'm in, make sure I make it back to the row in one piece. Well, this is also a great start. Yo, man, just between you and me, I was fine with cleaning out the row, but getting into this drug shit ain't cool, all right? Someone should talk some sense into Julius. I know Lopez. Once we steal from him, he ain't gonna back off until we're dead, or he is. There's the truck. Cover me while I get that heap running. All right. This should be the right wire. It always looks so easy in the movies. Okay, I got the truck started. Let's get back to the road.
Yeah.
got the truck deck swan.
Angelo, I need you to go to the lab tonight. One of our shipments didn't arrive, and I want to make sure no one's skimming off the top.
No problem.
Angelo, you promised we'd go shopping tonight.
Ah, shit. Mira, Hector. Hey, I told Luz I'd take her downtown. Can Victor take care of...
Is Victor sitting at the table, Angelo?
Yes.
So if I wanted Victor to handle it, I could have asked him, right?
Luz, we'll go out tomorrow.
But Angelo...
Coño, Luz! Cállate la boca, okay? No me oíste.
Gracias.
You should be nicer to the lady.
Oye, Angelo, métete la verga en su boca. Eso la callará.
Vete el carajo.
Mira, Luz, come on, mama. Don't be so sensitive.
I'll be inside.
Señorita, a moment. If Angelo is busy, I can take you out tonight.
Mr. Orejuela, I couldn't.
Nonsense. It would be my pleasure. Unless you have a problem with me entertaining the lady.
No, of course not.
Good. I'll see you at 8. That's a lot of woman you got there, Angelo.
I know.
Eh, I always thought she was a bitch. Hold on. Sí. ¿Qué pasa? ¿Qué? ¿Pero qué pasó?
What is it?
Coño, ese cabrón, hijo de puta!
That didn't sound encouraging.
Everything is fine.
Of course it is. If you would excuse me, I'm going to check on the señorita.
Ese viejo sucio maricón, yo le mato si le toca Luz. Angelo, you are my brother and I love you. But if you let your dick fuck things up with the Colombians, I'm gonna cut it off.
Forgive me, Hector.
Don't let it happen again.
¿Y qué fue eso?
Those pendejos in St. Row are the ones who took the shipment. With the Colombians arriving, we can't show any weakness.
The Colombians are already here.
All the more reason to settle this now. Victor, Angelo, gather your men together. It's time to tear St. Row apart.
Thanks, I'll swing by to pick that up. Just the guy I was looking for. Samson's got the truck all patched up. I'm gonna go...
We got a problem, Dex.
What's going on?
The Los Carnales are attacking...
It's not the Los Carnales. Jesus, what's wrong with you?
Dex, they attacking the road.
What happened?
Angelo and his boys came out of nowhere. They fucked us up pretty hard, but it finally looked like we had Angelo pinned down.
Hola, mi amigo.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck out!
Gracias, Victor. De nada.
Let's get back to Hector.
Sí, pero primero vamos a golpear a Freckle Bitches.
Cool. I'm buying.
So they left.
Angelo and Victor did, but there was a lot of LC still out there.
All right, let's split up. The road's a big place. We gotta make sure we smoke all those motherfuckers.
Estos se termina aquí.
No worry, we'll get him.
Somebody killed us!
now that the Carnales drug ring is hurting, they've started to move to gunrunning. They set up a weapons plant in an old steel factory. Don't let their business get off the ground.
Came here.
Los carnales han terminado de jugar.
The Kings are keeping some of our boys locked up at the old police station. I want you to lead the jailbreak.
Let's show the Saints who's bad.
Yo, someone's gonna take this bitch out!
Time for you to learn what the vice is.
Let's roll on these bitches! I'm done fucking around.
Earn this turf by killing bitches like you.
Bitch, you'll pay for it.
You could fuck with us?
You shouldn't have fronted, bitch.
Hello, motherfucker. You and me got a.
Get your.
Need a light?
Thanks.
Fucking asshole.
I tell you, you and me are always making new friends. Things are moving too slow. We gotta step it up. I hear a guy named Joseph Price calls the shots. I don't know much about him except that he's friends with some mechanic named Donnie. If we get in good with Price's crew, we'll always be one step ahead of those fuckers. Here's the plan. Go and tear up Donnie's shop. Right when you're about to finish off Price's buddy, I'll rush in and save the day. Make it look good, but don't you dare mess up my car. If we're lucky, Donnie will arrange a meet with Price. Thanks for buying my tea.
Donnie?
Don't fuck with Donnie! Shut the fuck with us!
Make sure Donnie
gets out!
Donnie, get down! What are you waiting for? Get in!
We gotta get out of here!
I think you scratched my hood.
Look, I...
Motherfucker.
Who are you?
I'm Lynn. And you're welcome.
In. Donnie's setting up a meeting with the higher-ups of the Rollers. You should stop by and listen to what's being said. I'll text you the address.
Some of Warren Williams' crew is gonna be meeting to discuss getting in on a drug trade. Show those bitches why they shouldn't fuck with our business.
Someone get my back!
You think I am?
Oh!
Kings don't take that shit from nobody! Oh! Recognize your body. Hey, where you going, man? Ah!
Should have gotten out of bed.
We're taking you to jail!
Where we going?
Take this shit, he ain't safe no more!
You know that, eh? The hell you think you are?
Come
No te metas nunca con esta puta.
Why do I got the feeling we ain't gonna be cruising for pussy?
Let's drop these fools! Buddy, you're in a lot of trouble.
For a particular sidearm today.
So smart, but I know what's going on.
Hey, self-defense is nothing to mess with, right? This isn't a toy. You got that? Sure, you can handle one of these. Don't you go waving this around like a cap gun, you hear me?
Hey there, city boy.